بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم told us that when Ramadan approaches, the 8 doors of Jannah are opened and the 7 doors of hellfire are closed. The mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is bestowed. Then
the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is released and the shayateen, the devils, all of them are locked up